time to start up a new game. I'll start up Age of Decadence. I was a big fan of all the Roman history and stuff like that. So when this game came out, I was really excited to get it. And the combat in this game, I thought, was some of the most realistic I've seen, especially spear combat. So let's get on into the game. Let me game. And this game's a hard game. This game does not cut you no slack.
Well, then, I went to the world of life.
thing. Oh man, that dude's a murderer. That's hilarious. I shanked him. That's funny. blacksmith. Have you ever forged a weapon? Dude, butt naked. I'm gonna fix that. Yeah. What do you look bad? Desperation about them. You have to pay a levy to enter, explains the corporation. Look at it. women with interest. We don't have any money, please, whatever. If your village was attacked, the raiders took everything. to join the army. Yo, and there he goes.
Ah!
Is that Archer D? Says the other recruit, if I wanted to rob caverns, I would have joined the raiders. He throws down a blood-covered weapon and walks away. Search the battlefield. To the barracks. Yes. Hey, Wolf, wait for us. You glance back to see our crews who went after the merchants. They're sitting there trying to find job. The merchants just left. They begged us to do everything in our power to protect their own citizens. That's what it's all about. So we will do everything in our power. Power is something we don't lack. There is one little problem that the merchants said the two raiders got away, so we need to produce two bodies. They will recognize, in other words, we can take only one of you and whoever kills the other two first gets the job. Feel free to start anytime. Wearing a helmet. Oh, snap. I'm gonna get back. Get off of me. Oh, that's how you do it. Look at the dead bodies, one around you, one spread near above the ground. Unfortunately, the turn events are better than you. Well, 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 the Turian signals the other two guards their bodies, armor, and weapons. To be honest, I thought it was going to be the other guy, but I like surprises. Welcome to the Imperial Guard, the only home you'll ever need. Go inside and see Shorty about some armor. He's our quartermaster. Rest and report back to me. Ah, the new recruit, welcome to the family. Sweaty gives you a new armor and your pay. Thanks, go rest and heal yourself. Actually better.